Hey, what's going on, everybody? Hope you all been staying freaky. Welcome back to some more Super Kirby Clash for the Nintendo Switch. So, guys, on our last episode, we defeated another one of the ordeals. This time, we defeated some caped man, who we all know is basically whatever you call him. So I really have no idea what he's called, but basically that's how it is. I used to watch the Kirby anime series they used to have a long time ago, but that was back in way long ago. His name was Enemy in the Kirby anime, but it was basically very cool. But hey, that's how it is. So anyway, guys, before we begin this episode, I want to try out some new passwords that we just got. I got a comment recently from my last video, and I want to thank you guys so much for the support on the couple of videos I've been launching so far. It's been doing very well, and I want to thank you guys so much for the support. Really, guys, thank you so much. You're making me feel so loved, and I really do appreciate that. So, for a comment I got is from YouSnipeSniper, and he basically gave me two passwords to enter in to receive something special. So, just let me hook up to the internet right now. Okay, so I just have to enter in some passwords right now. Okay, the first one is gem apples. That's what it is. Okay, here. All right. And we got 10 gem apples. Cool. We used the password. And we got a reward as well. And another one. It is it's basically Super Kirby Clash. So let's just enter it in. Kirby Clash. Almost there. All right. Wow. That's a lot of fragments. What did I use these passwords before? I guess I just didn't want to. But anyway, again, thank you so much, YouSnipeSniper. Thank you for the passwords. Really do appreciate it, man. So, let's do this. So we got into the shoppy now. So since we got a bunch of fragments now, let's just go and commission some more weapons. Okay, let's see the lapis flask, the holy flask. Ooh. That looks like it will use a lot of points. Let's just take a look at the other equipment. The Gale Blade. Ugh, why does it make me want to use some new weapons? I just don't know. Fine, I'll use it. Equip, yes. Got it. Now let's see. Armor. Ooh, the Gale Helm. Yes. Yes, equip now. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I did that. Okay, let's try and upgrade the others then. The Holy Cap. But we don't have enough fire fragments. Dang it. The Lapis Cap then? Yeah, we have enough for that. Nope. Okay, so let's see, the lapis flask, but we don't have enough fragments. Ugh, annoying. Very annoying. Super duper annoying. But we got no choice. You're always welcome at my shoppy. Thank you, Margle. Mugglers. Ugh, I can never get his name right. Okay, so this looks like a cool weapon. Wow. Let's see, let's check our profile. Kirby looks so awesome with this. Alright, let's just go ahead here. Okay, let's see. Let's go in party mode because I need to get some fragments. Still got someone to defeat. Ignite Edge, okay? We basically got enough of that. So, okay, let's set off. Let's do this, Team Kirby! Whew. Who do you think you are appearing out of nowhere? Blah! Blah! Whack him hard, everyone. Ah, yeah, he got me. Oh, great. I need a charge, guys. Ah, no. Keep him distracted. Ah, yeah, I'm no help here. Chopping, chop, chop. Got him. Run away. This guy's pissed off. Ah, look out. We got a tablet. Everyone, get the tablets quickly. Yes. All right, let's get them. Let's see. Okay. Dang, we didn't get enough. And he's done, right? No, he's not dead yet. And die already. And he's dead. I struck the final blow. Yay! Victory dance, and we did it. Victory! Aw. We didn't defeat him that well. Well, we made it to level 11. We're raising up some ranks. Alright, stamina and attacker boost as well. You're leveled up and you got a lot stronger. Alright. Booyah. Got some fragments. KK. Now let's do it again. I want to see if we can get a better score. If y'all doubt me, that is. Okay, let's do it. Yep. Can we do it? Or can we not do it? We'll just have to hope. Take this. Oh, you missed me. Eat this. Sword slash. Ah, he got me. Hey guys, don't push the monster on me. And now he's pissed. Ah, yeah, he got me again. Oh, you missed me. Ah, yeah, he got me. Dang. Come on, guys. I know we can do it. Ah, look out. I got one of the tablets. Get your tablets. Got him. Alright, let's see if I can aim for the gold here. Alright, we got a team attack of somewhat good proportion. Did I kill him? No, he's not defeated yet. Keep him busy while I recharge. And he's dead. KK, let's see if there's any difference. Amazing, everybody. Simply amazing. Wow, still silver. Dang it. Ah, well. Okay, let's choose a different quest now. Is there nothing new? Nah, nothing new from challenges so far. Let's take on these guys. Let's see if it's any different. Now, I know for sure we can take these guys. They're easy, hopefully. Spear Waddledoo. Look out, guys. Look out. And cut and cut more. And he's dead. Got him good. Ah. And again. Ah. And let's just chop him up some more then. Gosh, I'm just so focused and pumped up. I just really want to get a good goal. And dead. That didn't get him, did it? And victory again. What do you know? Let's see. We still didn't get the gold. Oh well. The fragments are what I'm really after anyway. So let's go back to the village. Alright, Shoppy. Welcome, welcome. You know, if you buy 50 more gem apples, I bet you'll see the tree get bigger. Yeah, but I'm still not buying anything from online yet. But I will collect this gift, though. Let's see here. 3 gem apples. Wow, that's a good gift. Okay, let's see here. The unicorn helm. Nothing really changed in this. Let's see, the wing hawk helm. Doesn't really raise my attack either. Let's see. Unicorn blade. Oof. That takes a lot of fragments. Just to commission one of these. It looks like I have to grind. I basically don't grind or touch anything. I just basically try to do this as a blind let's play as possible, but geez. These weapons are gonna take a lot of level grinding just to get to. Oh well, let's see. The holy cap, let's see. Uh-huh. The beast hammer. Ooh. All right, let's do it. Redeem you. Nope. And let's see here. And enough. Nope. Alright, that's enough. Because we're out of fragments again. Shops are just too expensive now. Thank you for your business. I truly appreciate it. Uh-huh. Right. Oh, you're just doing it for the money. Alright, let's go to story quests. And here we are with the volcano level. Let's do it. Ooh, a triple colossal team. Oh, we got Hothead, we got... Let's see, description. Yes, this time you'll face a Hothead who's all fired up and looking for revenge. But we never battled a Hothead before, how could that even be possible? Oh well, we'll just have to go in. Bring it on. Everyone's ready, and we're packing heat. Well, a couple of us. Just two of us, anyway. Let's crush him. Got him. Look out. Ugh. Can't keep it. And he's dead. Okay, that got him. Now, Spear Waddledee's gone. Who's next? Who's next? Aha! Kaboo! Kaboo! How dare you! And down slash, up slash, combo. Where is he? Where'd he go? Okay, I guess I need to use a charge attack, or at least get some HP. Got him. The next one's coming. Got him. All right. All right, this hot hit looks like he's a lot tougher. And the graphics on him look so cool. Now he's pissed. Look out! Ugh. I need to block and guard my team. Ah! Yeah, he broke my barrier. Shock him, everyone! Okay, this guy's getting a lot tougher. And... ah. Oh, damn. Danger, danger. Oh, no. Help, help, I'm down. Yay. Team attack. Okay, let's do it. Gosh. Got something. All right, let's see. Hopefully we can take him down. Yeah, we killed him. That was a difficult mission. This got harder. And we did it, everybody. But we still got bronze. Ah, well. And what do you know, we cleared the level. Got 5 gem apples to boot. We reached a new high score. And a new quest in party mode. Alright, let's go. Back to the village. Ah well, here I thought we got stronger, but unfortunately we haven't. I don't think we need any support items, do we? I think we do. 90 gem apples. Stamina potion. Good. Let's see. Whew. This takes a lot. Ooh! Fire fragment codex. Okay. Read this. Times blah 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 blah. Oof. I think I can use this. Taking that, and get some more rare fragments. Let's see, boost to get rare fragments from quests. Okay. I think that's good enough. Let's see here. Yeah, we definitely need some more. Maybe I should do some off-screen grinding. But I just wanted to keep it so original for you guys. I'm sorry I failed you. Oh well. We're getting some life back up. Alright, let's see. I think we just need to get some more. Here we go, back to quests. Now, what else? Do-do-do-do-do-do, seaside. And who's this? Ooh, blocky. More tougher now, huh? No thanks. Let's see. Oh, Kaboo Crackle. Oh, this will be fun. Let's take him on. Let's see, support items. Let's see. Hold up. Yeah, let's do this. Extra stamina. Up. Let's go. Yep, gotta sacrifice it. Let's go. Krakko, you're going down! We know you from your lightning strikes, attacks, and whatnot. Now let's see here. Ooh, yep, he's just like in the DS games. Personally, I never really played the Nintendo 64 version or the GameCube version, if they ever had a GameCube version for this. Yeah. No, I think it was the Nintendo Entertainment System. I could be mixing it up. I don't know. Alright, Krakko. You're no match for Sword. Ah! Thanks. Now, let's see here. The slash attacks. And slashy slash. Oof. Ooh, that was a nice upper slash. Ah. Okay. I'm way in danger here. Heal me, somebody. Ah! A doctor! Now he's pissed off. Ah! Now he's turned into some raging storm! Ah! Yeah, I'm dead. Save me! Help! Thank you! I didn't die. Well, I didn't die all that fast yet. But they saved me. Thank you. Watch it. Stay in my shield. Ah. Thanks. I'm confused. Okay. Ah. Crap. He's saved. Ah. And cut you down. Nope. You're gonna pay for what you did to hurting my friends. Ah. Got him. Let's see, please, please. Ooh, we got some. Let's hurt him. No, that didn't finish him off yet. This guy's tough. Just stay down, Krakko. Okay, that protected him. Stay down, Krakko. Ugh, this is a hard one. He doesn't. This, I never remember Krakko being this tough. Crap, we got 15 seconds left. We got 15 seconds left to beat him. Stop disappearing, we need to kill ya. Ugh. Yeah, we lost. This is the first time you lose. We lost. Time's up. We didn't win. Alright, this time... Exit 30 seconds. We had to make a count. This is embarrassing. We had to sacrifice Jeb Apples for this. I assure you, we are not prepared. I'm sorry, everyone. I failed you. Die already. Yeah, we're not gonna make it in time. Yep. Time's up still. Ugh, sacrificing more. Ah! Just lose already. Ah! Yeah, we lost this one. Somebody save me! I know Fat Cracker will be this tough. I underestimated him greatly on my part. This is not a good victory at all. It's a hollow victory. We barely won. We barely won. But at least we made it to level 12. Okay, next time I'm gonna be doing some level grinding. I'm serious. Alright. Cool. Alright, back to the village. I really underestimated these guys. Alright, let's see what you got here. Let's see. The unicorn blade. This is asking for a lot here. Lapis flask, the holy flask. Let's see. Ooh. The title flask, not very a good one, but I'll do it anyways. Nope. I need to level up some more. Jeesh. How am I supposed to beat the others if I can't even beat one simple? Ooh, white owl flask. This one looks cool. I'm not gonna lie. That's a bit of armor. White owl. Whew. Okay, and now I know I'm gonna be doing off my on my screen time here. You see the rose hat. Yeah, this is so not gonna help. Not by a long shot. I am way too underprepared. I underestimated myself way too greatly. It's overestimating. I'm sorry, my words are just... I'm so lost for words right now. God. You're always welcome in my shoppy. Yep. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here for an episode because I am way too underprepared for this. Before you guys go, I just need to let you guys know that I will be grinding up. I will be going crazy. I will be leveling up so that next episode we will be prepared for any obstacle that stands in our way. So, this has been Psytrix, and I hope you guys stay freaky. Have a good day, everybody, and I'll see you guys for some more Super Kirby Clash. Bye.